hard to spit it. Niggas figure the Lord did it regardless.
Well, if it isn't Fresh College Me. You coming to play in my house and you think you're going to survive? Kid, I'm going to bust your ass in half.
Flow tight, dynamite, TNT. Spank randomly with explosive. Spitfire raps and holsters. I make heat smaller with a quick draw. Verbal 450, y'all. Contrast raps and mere spitballs. If y'all think y'all could be defenders, hit y'all with more sentences and repeat offenders. We surrender.
This week's game's against the Washington Redhawks. If we expect to win, we're going to have to shut down Jacob Williams.
I got more stoke than you.
Don't let this guy get loose in our backfield. Otherwise, this could be a real long day.
That ain't the last time, baby.
There's no way I'm allowing that bullshit.
As a shorty growing up on these cold ass streets, I was nice with the hustling and game played for keeps. Moms couldn't stop, God rest her soul. My pops forgot about, stay your bitch ass gone. The only other thing a nigga really was good at was lacing up the pads, putting punks on the ass crack. Type of motherfucker love causing a contact.
Pleasant good evening to all of you. Grab yourself a frosty beverage and a seat in the comfy chair. It's time for some football. And I believe we are set to go here. And the offense begins their series.
Touch this pick right here, don't you? You lost your chance.
Holy shit, he got his bell rung. Is he okay?
I'm taking you down, punk. Right now.
Launches. And it's gone to hit the 16. Goal line touchdown. Coaches always stress the yards after the catch, and that run right there shows you what they're talking about. Begins their series.
2:43.
And Washington. That time. Third and a long way to go.
You looking for a world to hurt? Come right this way.
Washington moves the sticks way up the field. Tremendous play. The offense with a first and goal.
That ball does not cross this line.
3:55.
Touchdown, Washington. Now that's a playmaker. Some guys have a first down marker in mind. Others are always thinking end zone. What a run. Begins. 527. Gives the QB a lot of confidence when he knows that all he has to do is get it into the receiver's hands and something good will happen. The defense has their backs to the wall. Let's see if they can make a stand.
Washington could sure use a few big plays on this drive to get the confidence back.
What do we got here?
Relax, buddy. Try not to flex your leg. We're going to want to x-ray this.
About to make my highlight reel.
73. And he's in, touchdown. And Texas increases their lead.
Smell coming from. Ah.
15 tango. Brothers way down. At the 34-yard line. And he's in the end zone. And Texas now has a commanding lead.
Go. Like I said, they're vulnerable. Just gotta hit them where it hurts.
Gentlemen, this next play is what I like to call the touchdown.
3 and 1, halftime! 3 and 1!
one. For the offense. Nothing he could do to avoid that, I'm afraid. Offense begins their series. 55 Zag! He's dropped. And so with three quarters gone, Texas has a commanding lead.
Yo, time to give my mama something to cheer about.
Heaves it deep. He's got it. And he's annihilated at the 37-yard line. Washington has the
lead. See that? I just made a full recovery, Doc, and I feel good.
First down for the offense.
Blue 80, watch the run. Blue 80.
And it's intercepted.
I knew that was there if we wanted it.
For the offense.
All right, you ready? Time to take off the trails.
And the quarterback hits the dirt.
No napping on the job, sister.
Quarterback didn't look like he enjoyed that too much.
74. Watch for the run.
And
Texas comes up with a loose ball. Touchdown!
Hey, how's it going? Not much. Another touchdown, you know.
And just like that, the defense turns the loose ball into 6 points.
Buddy, try not to flex your leg. We're going to want to x-ray this.
Fourth down. This is where the big players make big plays. And they get the sack. So they turn the ball over on downs. And with that, this game is pretty much wrapped up. Pass, huh? Not a lot of quarterbacks have that kind of power and accuracy. No way to defend that.
There we go. Like I said, they're vulnerable. Just gotta hit them where it hurts.
Begins.
223, they're throwing.
223. And he's hit and dropped. That's a sack.
Hey, y'all, I just knocked up your girlfriend back here.
He didn't see the pressure come until it was too late. The offense facing a second and long. And he goes down again. He's got to be wondering what's going on with his line.